Beautiful Yoga Goddesses, I'm Margie Pargy. I'm stoked to be here right now. If you haven't already, if you're new to this channel, go hit that little red subscribe button if you love aerial yoga and you want to get all my updates because I post every Wednesday. So blessed. If you haven't already, go on over to margiepargy.com, get all my free resources, put in your email address so you get all my updates, where I'll be traveling, where I'll be teaching, and you can join in on some of these workshops.
It's a beautiful, beautiful life. Beautiful, beautiful life. Beautiful, beautiful life with you.
I am like so incredibly just blessed to be here and to really start sharing with you guys more tutorials. I just want to give all of you guys that are out here watching a humongous thank you for just always reaching out, for inviting me to where you are. I'm gonna be like visiting so many of you. I just can't wait to actually hug you all and just spend quality time. Wherever you guys are in the world, if you want me to come to you, I am coming around the whole world to teach this aerial yoga goddess training. It is such a dream come true. I can't even believe it. I'm just so happy. Which that means that the aerial yoga goddess training is now available all the time. You can sign up at any time and I'll be doing these live goddess circles for the full moon and the new moon in the Facebook group. So it's a wonderful, wonderful community of women who come to my retreats, who do my training, who work at my studio. And it's just a wonderful resource as an aerial yoga teacher to just build your lifestyle, build your business, build your social media, and to just connect deep with your students. To teach from the heart, being a goddess, like owning your power, owning your shit, and just being that lighthouse in the world. So if you want any of that in your life, go ahead over to aerialyogagoddess.com and check out the training. Pretty excited today to do a booty goddess little workout with you guys. It's a tutorial with the aerial yoga hammock and it will help you to get a big booty. So feel free to do this once, twice, three times, four times, however many times till your booty is sore.
All right, just start by shaking all that shit out. Shake it out. Find your mountain pose, palms face forward, pull everything to the midline, smile and inhale. Exhale to dump it all out. You've landed on your mat. You are here. Congratulate yourself. Big breath in, reach it overhead, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale to swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, shake the head out, let it all go. Interlace the hands behind your back, slight bend in the knees, straighten your arms. Interlace the fingers. Inhale, we're gonna come to a half lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, big reach back to the sky. Bring the arms through the fabric. Bring it down to the armpits, right to the shoulder blades. Straighten your legs, reach up and back. Inhale. Take that left leg, bring it up and over the right knee, bend forward and then strain that right leg back out a few times. Inhale, reaching overhead. Exhale, we'll take it over to the right. Inhaling side, exhaling to the other side. Back and forth. Nice, slow, deep breath. Set up your practice for success. Set up your practice to be deep, thorough, fabulous. Let it open your heart. Let it open your mind. Go with the flow. Straighten both legs out. Lean it forward, walk the feet back, engage your core. Come up to the toes and then to the heels about 10 times. So we're just working the calves, warming up the legs. Inhale, toes, exhale, heels. Take the left leg and start pulsing it up. Engage that glute. Point your toe. Little sniffs, breaths of fire out through the nose as you lift that leg up. Switch the leg. Right leg comes up. Point your toe. Engage that glute as much as you can. Keep reaching out through those fingertips. 10 on this side. Try to keep your hips coming forward in that plank pose. Not easy. Reach forward, plank. Exhale, reach the arms overhead. Stretch out, straighten the legs. Take that right leg, bring it over your left knee. Keep reaching side to side. Maybe the heart opens a little bit more. Let yourself be. Let yourself just feel freaking good. It is your birthright to feel good. So get into that feel good place right here, right now. Nice, slow, deep ujjayi breaths. Take and wrap the hands around and in front. Bring the knees out wide, goddess squat. Take it side to side. Come up to the toes on one side and the other as you rock back and forth. Option to take it a little bit lower. Get more in the glutes, in the thighs. Straighten your legs out, wide legs. Take the hips side to side. See what opening you can get in the hamstrings. Walk the feet together. Lean forward, our shoulders are always down when we do these little front flips. So jump up, come into a hanging wrist wrap. If you don't know how to do this, come back to my beginner's tutorials. Thumbs face out. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, bend the knees, pop it back up. Hanging wrist wrap all the way through. Use your core to come down slightly. Inhale, arms overhead. Center, find your intention. Spiral into your power. Who are you? What are you doing today? What do you want to create? How can you find more flow? Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, bring the arms up and overhead. Grab on. That left foot's going to come out in front. Point your toe. Arms can come out wide to help you with balance here. Start to sit down into that pistol squat. The fabric's here to help you. How far can you go? Use the glute on that right leg to really come up. Pull the knee in and then point that leg back out. Exhale, lower. Inhale, stand up. Exhale, lower. When the legs get tired, use the arms. When the arms get tired, use the legs. But the point of it here is to grow that booty. So use the legs as much as you can here. Inhale up. Exhale down. Down. down, shake it out, walk it out. Bring the arms through the fabric, inhale. Option for tree pose, arms come forward and wrap around twice, grab on. Knees into the chest, legs come up. Hanging wrist wrap. Breathe, hold, core is tight, be careful. Hook the feet on if you'd like, into the front, look forward, let your heart expand. Breathe. Engage your core, pull your knees to your chest, legs come up and overhead into a pike, legs slowly lower, use your core, hold up, pull your shoulder blades down and back, sit down, stand up. Not sit down, stand up. Inhale, reach overhead, hands come to heart center. Ah, let it go. Let yourself go. Find those pistol squats on the other side. Right knee pulls in, find your balance. Point your toe forward. Arms come out wide. Bend your left knee, sit down, inhale. Exhale, stand up. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Use that left glute. It should be burning. This is so not easy. Can you try to do it without the fabric? Ninja status. Ninja style. Inhale up. Exhale down. Last one. Bring it to the lower back. Hook the thumbs, legs wide. Inversion. If you've never done this, go to my beginner's tutorials. Peace finger the big toes, grab the outsides of the feet for inverted happy baby. If you can't do this, grab the outsides of the thighs. Breathe into those hamstrings. Hook one foot on, bring the other foot behind for our pigeon pose. Grab the ankle, grab the toes, straighten out the top leg. Let your heart expand. Make space in the spine, breathe. Switch the legs when you're ready. Bring the opposite foot behind. Let your cat rub his face on you. We're just breathing. Start to release that foot when you're ready. Put both feet on. Inhale, big sit up. Grab above your feet. Legs come wide, circusy. Take the right hand, grab the left side of the fabric. Let your left hand reach towards those left toes. And then switch it. Right hand to the right side. Left hand to the right side. Right foot grabs onto that right foot. Stay there as long as you'd like. Grab up nice and high. Pull the feet behind you, reach your head back, seal pose. Slowly start to straighten your right leg. As you keep that right hand on the left side, you can start to wrap around. The left hand's gonna push into the fabric. Option to bring that foot down, wrap your body around, bring it to that warrior one. We're on the ball of the back foot. Squeeze the thighs together and bring that opposite leg up and through. We're seated. Come back to that inversion. Circus seat, grab up nice and high. We're gonna do that same thing. Pull the arms and the head and the neck and the shoulders through, feet come behind, seal pose, wrap it around. We're back in that pigeon pose. we'll grab up high, drop that left foot down, right foot comes behind, we're back in that warrior one, just a little bit different way to get in. Two different options. What will you choose? We'll take that left foot, take a step into the fabric, grab up high. Bring that right foot up and through. We're gonna do those pistol squats. As fast or as slow as you'd like. Use the arms when the legs are tired and vice versa. But breathe into that booty. You can go for that split flip here by grabbing at your hips and leaning back. Always find a spot or come to my beginner's tutorials if you're not sure about this one. Same thing, other side. Left foot comes forward, nice and slow. As fast or slow as you'd like. We're doing those pistol squats up in the fabric. All about that booty. That goddess booty. Keep it right, keep it tight. Take a seat, grab up high, lean back, head hangs, little back bend, breathe it out. Hands come to heart center. Come back to your intention. Option to back flip out. Do this 4 or 5 times, however many times that will help you really to get the blood flowing.